This is the Atlantic Campfire. Atlantic Campfire was conceived as an idea for this folk festival out in Texas, out near Kerrville, Texas. It's a really an old, long-established festival that focuses on songwriting, and the producer, his name is Rod Kennedy. He's quite a character. And Rod came to Atlanta for my Beneath Your Moon CD release party, and he said, "Now that's how a CD release thing should be done." He was pretty blown away by the whole spirit of the community, of music community here in Eddie's Attic and everything else. And he got to hear Sean Mullins that weekend and Caroline Aiken and come to my show. And so he went back to Texas and he said, "Why don't you put together a little songwriting group of people and bring them out to the festival and we'll showcase some Atlanta music for everybody." And then and that's what we did. And this was the lineup, and we have a guest camper tonight. David LaBriere is going to sit in on bass a little bit. Would you make it feel welcome? I'd like to kick it off with Uncle Mark Reynolds.
Me and you went to make some. She'd been drinking. I don't drink anymore. It's kind of a good thing because I just don't. But anyway, she was hammered. And she pulled all this stuff out from under her bed, and she started reading me the love letters from her old lovers. But like laughing and making comments about them, just like at random. She was drunk, you know. Drinking is the ultimate truth serum. If you ever keep a secret, do not drink. So I was, you know, I was just playing along. I was like playing amateur psychologist. I was like, oh yeah, and what else did she do? What else did she do? And she'd be like, oh, this, that, and the other, this, that, and the other. So, anyway, I thought if it were me and I was somewhere and I knew that she was doing that, I would be really, really pissed. So I wrote this song for all those people. And it's called Box of Letters.
Yeah.